What live trivia show? Werewolves. Paw prints. Get ready for some wild fun as we put your knowledge to the test. In this game, we'll ask you four exciting animal-related questions, and you'll have to choose the correct answer from four options. The faster you answer, the more points you'll earn. Stopwatch. To participate, simply comment the number of the correct answer option or type out the full answer. It's that easy. Memo. Now, let's talk about our trivia topic, animals. Did you know that the animal kingdom is incredibly diverse, with over 8.7 million species? From the mighty lions of the African savanna to the tiny leafcutter ants of the rainforest, animals never cease to amaze us with their unique characteristics and behaviors. Globe showing Europe, Africa. But it's not just about the big and the small, we'll be covering a wide range of animal-related questions. From the fastest land animals to the most intelligent marine creatures, we'll explore the wonders of the animal kingdom together. Glowing star. Remember, the more questions you answer correctly, the higher your score will be. So, sharpen those claws and get ready to show off your animal knowledge. Leopard. To recap, we'll have four questions, each with four answer options. Comment the number of the correct answer or type out the full answer. And remember, the faster you respond, the more points you'll earn. High voltage. Now, let's kick off this trivia adventure and see who will emerge as the ultimate animal expert. Good luck, and let the games begin. Party popper. All right, folks, it's time for our first question. Glowing star. Listen up, because this one's a biggie. We want to know, which animal takes the crown for being the biggest in the world? Whale. Is it option 1, the mighty great white shark, known for its fearsome presence in the ocean? Or perhaps it's option 2, the magnificent blue whale, the largest creature to have ever graced our planet? Water wave. Could it be option 3, the Sumatran rhinoceros, a critically endangered species with a powerful presence? Or maybe, just maybe, it's option 4, the towering giraffe, with its long neck and elegant stride? Shark whale rhinoceros giraffe. Take a moment to ponder, my friends. Which of these incredible creatures holds the title for being the biggest animal in the world? Globe showing Europe, Africa. Remember, the faster you answer, the more points you'll earn. So, don't be shy, let us know your choice. Speaking head. Take your time, but not too much time. We're eagerly awaiting your response. 3 o'clock. And remember, every question brings us closer to discovering who will reign as the ultimate animal expert. So, let's keep the excitement going and move on to the next question soon. Party popper. While the system computes the answers, here's a fun fact for you. Did you know that the blue whale can grow up to a staggering length of 100 feet? That's longer than 3 school buses lined up. Whale. All right, we've got the results. Let's move on to the next question. Ladies and gentlemen, it's time to reveal the results of our first question. Bar chart. And the verdict is in. Unfortunately, it seems that none of our players answered correctly. Pensive face. But don't worry, there's still plenty of trivia left to conquer. Let's move on to the next question and see who will rise to the challenge. Good luck, everyone. Glowing star. All right, folks, let's dive into our second question. Glowing star. Get ready, because we're about to uncover the secret of longevity. We want to know, which animal holds the title for being the longest living creature in the world? Turtle. Could it be option 1, the ocean quahog, a clam that has been known to live for centuries? Or perhaps it's option 2, the mighty sulcata tortoise, known for its impressive lifespan? Spiral shell turtle. Is it option 3, the elusive longfin eel, with its mysterious and enduring nature? Or maybe it's option 4, the majestic African elephant, known for its wisdom and strength? Blowfish elephant. Take a moment to think, my friends. Which of these remarkable creatures claims the title of the longest living animal in the world? Hourglass not done. Remember, every question brings us closer to discovering who will be crowned the trivia champion. So, don't hesitate, it's time to make your choice. Speaking head. Think carefully, but not for too long. We're eagerly awaiting your answer. Hourglass done. And remember, the thrill of the game continues as we move on to the next question. Let's keep the excitement going. Party Popper. While the system calculates the answers, here's a fascinating fact for you. Did you know that the sulcata tortoise can weigh up to 200 pounds? That's like having a small boulder as a pet. Turtle. Alright, the results are in. Let's find out who guessed correctly and who needs to brush up on their animal trivia. Ladies and gentlemen, it's time to reveal the results of our second question. Bar chart. And the verdict is in. Unfortunately, it seems that none of our players answered correctly. Pensive face. But don't worry, there's still plenty of trivia left to conquer. Let's move on to the next question and see who will rise to the challenge. Good luck, everyone. Blowing star. Alright, folks, let's jump right into question number 3. Blowing star. Prepare yourselves for a heartwarming inquiry. We want to know, which animal is renowned for its unwavering loyalty? Paw prints. Could it be option 1, the macaw, with its vibrant feathers and captivating personality? Or perhaps it's option 2, the adorable hedgehog, known for its prickly yet endearing nature? Parrot hedgehog. Is it option 3, the beloved dog, known as man's best friend for its loyalty and companionship? Or maybe it's option 4, the independent and mysterious cat, with its own unique way of showing affection? Dogface catface. Take a moment to ponder, my friends. Which of these remarkable creatures holds the title for being the most loyal animal? Redheart. Remember, every question brings us closer to discovering who will reign as the trivia champion. So, don't hesitate, it's time to make your choice. Speaking head. Think carefully, but not for too long. We're eagerly awaiting your answer. Hourglass done. And remember, the excitement continues to build as we approach the final question. Keep that enthusiasm going strong. Party Popper. As the system calculates the answers, here's a quick animal fact for you. Did you know that dogs have a sense of time and can feel how long we've been away? Paw prints. Alright, the results are in. Let's find out who guessed correctly and who needs to brush up on their knowledge of loyal animals. Ladies and gentlemen, it's time to reveal the results of question number 3. Bar chart. And the verdict is in. Unfortunately, it seems that none of our players answered correctly. Pensive face. But don't worry, there's still one more question to go. Let's see who will rise to the challenge and claim the title of trivia champion. Good luck, everyone. Blowing star. Hold on to your seats, folks, because we've arrived at the final question. Blowing star. Prepare to be amazed as we dive into the world of tiny creatures. Our question is, what is the smallest animal in the world? Mouse face. Could it be option 1, the kitty's hog-nosed bat, with its adorable appearance and petite size? Or is it option 2, the Etruscan shrew, known for its incredible minuscule stature? Bat. Perhaps it's option 3, the bramble K. melami, a tiny rodent found in the Torres Strait? Or maybe it's option 4, the African cicada, a small insect known for its distinctive sounds? Mouse cricket. The suspense is building, my friends. Which of these incredible creatures holds the title of the smallest animal in the world? Blope showing Europe Africa. Now it's your turn to shine. Take a moment to consider your answer and get ready to reveal your choice. Remember, every question counts, and this one could be the game changer. Speaking head. Get those gears turning and let's see who will emerge victorious in our trivia showdown. Good luck, everyone. Party Popper. As the system crunches the numbers, here's a fascinating fact for you. Did you know that the Etruscan shrew, one of our answer options, has a heart rate of over 1,500 beats per minute? Mouse face. Alright, the results are almost ready. Let's find out who guessed correctly and who needs to brush up on their knowledge of tiny animals. Ladies and gentlemen, it's time to reveal the results of our final question. Bar chart. And the outcome is... Unfortunately, it seems that no one answered correctly. Pensive face. But don't be disheartened. Trivia is all about learning and having fun. Thank you all for participating, and we hope you enjoyed the game. Stay curious and keep exploring the world of knowledge. Globe showing Europe Africa brain. Ladies and gentlemen, it's time to announce the winners of our trivia game. Party Popper. But wait, there are no winners in this game. Pensive face, it seems that no players participated in the quiz. We understand that sometimes life gets busy, and trivia might not be everyone's cup of tea. That's all right. We're just glad you joined us for a little bit of fun and knowledge. Thank you all for being a part of this trivia adventure. We hope you had a great time, and we look forward to seeing you again soon for more exciting games. Until then, take care and keep those brains sharp. Goodbye. Waving hand.